I'm Chris Tavano for Tundra Restaurant Supply. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to field calibrate your digital probe or infrared thermometers. So you're going to calibrate your digital thermometer in an ice bath solution, just like the analog dial thermometer as well. Here we've got a nice glass filled halfway with ice. And we're going to fill it in with water just to fill in the cracks and the seams of the ice. We don't want the ice floating. We want it to be nice and compact in the glass. So we're going to insert the needle into the water, being sure that it's not in contact with the side walls, the bottom of the cup or glass itself. So here we're reading 31.2 degrees. Now, we should know that this should be 32 degrees. To recalibrate this, there's this DH button. I want to hold that down for about 8 seconds. And then it's going to start to flash CAL for about 2 seconds. And that means it's recalibrating. Now we get a new reading of exactly 32 degrees. So infrared thermometers usually cannot be field calibrated, but it is healthy to check its accuracy and the battery life itself. So we're going to turn it on using the same cup of ice water we were using earlier. We're going to probe the dead center of the glass, not to the edge of the rim, not to the side of the actual table, but we need to be in the exact center of the glass. Let it sit there for a few seconds so that way it can get a full read. The nice thing about these thermometers is they're pretty instantaneous, and right now we've got a reading of 34.2 degrees. If you believe that your infrared thermometer is becoming uncalibrated though, contact the manufacturer for further instructions or change the battery first. So that's how you accurately field calibrate your digital thermometers. If you have other comments, questions, or concerns, please comment below or call our sales floor and we'll be glad to help you. Or you can definitely subscribe to our weekly video updates. Again, I'm Chris Tavano for Tundra Restaurant Supply. Here's to a better mise en place.